But today we're going to talk about our have a kingdom focus, because we can't fulfill our God-given purpose unless we are seeking His kingdom first. And so then we have to ask the question, what kingdom is my life focused on? Is it the kingdom of God or the kingdom of me?